We are aboard. Humans and elites. Will you not come with us, brother?
No. This is our flight. And I will see it finished.
Johnson, do you have the frigate?
Yes, ma'am. I'll land her as close to the control room as I can.
Safe is better than close, Sergeant Major.
Roger that. And ma'am, it's good to have you back.
Exactly sure what will happen when we fire it.
We'll head for the portal. And we'll all go home.
Chief, go! Blood dispersal pods. Control room's at the top of that tower, Chief. Go! Blood dispersal pods. Control rooms at the top of that tower, Chief. Go! There should be ramps that lead to the top. Check the other side.
Powerful weapon we have in you.
cover, Chief. Meet you at the top of that tower. I got your back.
Was that the monitor? You didn't tell me he was here. Well, we are finally doing what he wanted.
Thousands consume the galaxy of flesh and mind and bone!
Open up! Coast is clear.
Not for long. I'm tracking additional dispersal pods. They'll be hitting any minute.
Chief! Arbiter! Let's move!
Do I take life or give it? Who is victim and who is foe?
It's trying to rebuild its ring.
Hurry, it's close.
Yank me, Chief.
I'm gonna lose her.
Oh, hello. Wonderful news. Nation is almost complete.
Terrific.
Yes, isn't it? I've begun my simulations. No promises, but initial results indicate this ready to fire in just a few more days.
We don't have a few more days.
But a premature firing will destroy the Ark.
Deal with it.
We'll destroy this installation.
Unacceptable!
That's protocaution! I see now that helping you was wrong! You are the child of my makers! Inheritor of all they left behind! You are Forerunner! But this is mine! I take her a deed, what must be done! You do not deserve this ring! It belongs to me!
Not for long!
I'm getting you out of here.
No.
No. Don't let her go.
Don't ever let her go. Send me out.
Thank you.
I am sorry, Spartan. But come.
Let us.
Doorway in the cliffs, Chief. The Dawn is on the other side. Don't let this ring be the end of us, Chief. There, Johnson's Warthog. Come on, Spartan, go, go, go! Chief!
For us, the storm has passed. The war is over. But let us never forget those who journeyed into the howling dark and did not return. For their decision required courage beyond measure, sacrifice, and unshakable conviction that their fight, our fight, was elsewhere. As we start to rebuild, this hillside will remain barren, a memorial to heroes fallen. They ennobled all of us, and they shall not be forgotten.
Present, pop!
I remember how this war started, what your kind did to mine. I can't forgive you, but you have my thanks for standing by him to the end. Hard to believe he's dead.
Were it so easy? Things look different without the Prophet's lies clouding my vision. I would like to see a long way, to know that it is safe.
Fear not, for we have made it safe. Take us home.